William Donaldson at the Children's Area of the Botanical Gardens.